Hello everyone, coming on tonight's evening news, another British female soldier killed in Afghanistan. A gun went off in an elementary school in America, three children were injured. Also tonight, a $10 million drug bust in Perth's northern suburbs. And petition for the late night trains in Perth, but will it help to reduce drunken violence? Details tonight, 7 o'clock.